I got one of these guys to honk to me yesterday. He blew his horn for me. Yeah. Yesterday till 7 o'clock at night catching freight. I can get back to my hotel until at least 9 o'clock at night. I had to walk all the way back there.
Oh, here.
Holiday Inn over by I-25. I had to walk all the way over there.
Wow.
With luggage, filming equipment. So yeah, I walked it.
That's over by the exit?
Yeah, you know where I-25 is, where you get onto the on-ramp?
By the railroad restaurant too.
Oh yeah, that's right. There is a railroad restaurant up there, huh?
Penny's restaurant.
Yeah, that's where I'm staying. I'm right over there where the BNSF guys stay.
Okay. Oak Tree Inn or whatever it is.
That's Oak Tree. Travelodge Oak Tree Inn. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm at the Holiday Inn. That's where I'm at. My next door. Have you ever tried Pete's Cafe yet?
Sorry?
Pete's Cafe, that's over on the other side right by the Harvey House.
Right across the street there?
Yeah. It's good. I tried it last night for dinner and it was good.
We were talking about it on the way down today.
You should try it. It's good. And the prices are reasonable. So that's good. I think this train has a rear engine and two engines in the back with their headlights on. This one that's leaving out of the yard. I saw headlights behind one of these cars.
I got a feeling this guy's going to be in front of the alcohol pit, probably 45 miles.
Mm-hmm. And yesterday I got a yard tour of the yard. Yeah.
Cool.
The guy was nice enough to drive me around the yard to see what it looks like. It's big from a vehicle perspective. But yeah, it's nice. I saw the roundhouse. I got to see everything. Yeah, see, in Albuquerque, where I came from, there's not much BNSF action there anymore. They did away with them. They have the engines there, but they don't run them. Unless they had to, I guess.
So they've got a north switch job that runs at night.
Yeah?
That I actually saw in the daylight about a week ago.
Hmm.
But it came up on my phone to get me pictures.
See, I used to film the Lamy Local that used to come through Albuquerque. That's what I used to do. Now they're not coming through anymore. They bypass us and go a different way. The next train that's at track one is ready to go. He has his lights on. So I think he's going to be ready to come out when he clears. Because look, he has his all three lights on. So once he's in the clear, the next one will come out. Yesterday I saw a North Fork Southern, CSX, and the BNSF. CSX was the lead engine. I got that one. He was coming outbound. I was over at the railroader platform when I saw him coming. And I got him real quick on a digital camera before the battery went dead.
Okay.
And the only thing is I forgot to bring the charger for it. I left it at home. I didn't even know I left a lot of my equipment back at home. Notice that lead locomotive's hissing too much? And look, they have their doors open on the cars, the engines. Each engine yesterday had all the doors open. I wonder what they're doing. Unless he's going out to get help the eastbound, which he might be, because he's heading out. Oh, I see what they're doing. Actually, no, they don't. You can go up to that switch right there and then switch over. It's easy.
Well, I think this guy only has to come out to here to back up to get back to the train.
Yeah, but he can also take this track to track two.
All the way out there.
Yeah, and then meet up, and then they will come back. That's what they did yesterday.
He stopped on the switch.
Oh, yeah, he stopped on that switch on that side, but I think he can, if he came there and went to a certain point, what he would do is probably back up and reverse. I see what he's doing. He's gonna back up here, go that way, back to the train, and then he's gonna, they're gonna, look, he's going. NS is going. Out there. They're gonna meet up at some point. Yeah, see, he came onto track two, this guy that was going backwards. And then I think what he's gonna do is he's gonna switch onto track, whatever track number that is over there. And then they'll couple up. They're going to probably need all the power with those cars.
Yeah, if that's all loaded grain, that's a big train.
Oh, yeah, it's grain, tank cars, another thing. Hey, look, train's coming in on track six.
New train on six.
Unless, maybe that's the eastbound that came in and we missed it. So did you ride the railroad out here or something, or what? Or you drove?
We drove.
Well, that's not bad. Hey, at least you drove out here to see action out here. I was standing on that platform yesterday until late. Oh yeah, here it comes. CSX is behind us. doodlebug here in Belen instead of Albuquerque. Looks like there's stuff under there. Birds. Here's the doodlebug. It has a wreath in the front of the engine, so yeah. It was moved all the way from Albuquerque with 6 engines. There's no motor in the doodlebug. So they had to use 6 engines, and they did not have brakes on this thing. So they had to use all the diesel power they could to get it over here, and their lights are still up there. But yeah, I thought you'd like to see it.